This entertainer has achieved it all, be it the romantic, dramatic actor or a profitable producer. He is none other than King of Romance, Shah Rukh Khan. His latest film has been considered to be a Diwali and New Year gift from King Khan to all his fans, as his film is the fastest film to enter the Mega 100 Crore Club, and the film is set to break other records. To celebrate the success, the team India Wale has now added a song where all the cast is dancing in the funniest and craziest manner, and it's a real foot-tapping number. It seems like Shah Rukh is enjoying the success and he is celebrating it with the media. Maybe that's why he got very frank and friendly with a reporter of Bollywood Nazar.
Hello sir, I am Simran Singh from Bollywood Nazar. First of all, congratulations to the team.
Purani yaadash taza ho gayi. Simran.
Your name is Simran?
Simran Singh.
Did you catch a train and come here?
No.
Actually, I did.
चले दिन वाले वाला करूँगा मैं. मैं नहीं आऊँगा.
Sir, second. Okay. Second, ask my question. Sir, first of all, congratulations to the team for the phenomenal success.
Thank you, Simran.
Yeah, sir, आपने कहा था एक इवेंट में
डेट. करवा चौथ के दिन मैं भी भूखा रहा.
Yes, during the interaction, when our reporter Simran Singh asked the question, he sportingly started to interact with him. He first answered in a serious manner and then he answered in his famous charming romantic voice.
Sir, आपने कहा था that you want to make a Bollywood big film. आपका dream है कि आप हमेशा एक बहुत बड़ी फिल्म बनाना चाहते हैं. Now with this business of Happy New Year, are you relieved and can we expect that you are more encouraged to produce and make a bigger film from Happy New Year?
मैं अपनी तरफ से नहीं बोलूंगा, मैं रेड चिलीज के बिहाफ पे बोलूंगा, जिनके जो काम करने वाले काम जो सारा करते हैं वो पीछे बैठे हुए हैं. हमारा एक्सपर्टीज़ ये है कि हम फिल्म को वो विजुअल दें जो डायरेक्टर सोचते हैं, और इंशाल्लाह कोशिश करते हैं कि उससे बड़ा हो. जो भी डायरेक्टर हो, जो भी एक्टर हो, हमारी कोशिश कंपनी में हमेशा ये रहती है, और ये मेरी वजह से नहीं है, हमारी टीम की वजह से है कि अगर हाँ सिमरन, जब भी हम फिल्म बनाते हैं सिमरन, रेड चिलीज की कोशिश यही रहती है कि फिल्म डायरेक्टर के विजन से बड़ी हो, उससे ज़्यादा खूबसूरत हो, इतनी हो जितने सितारे चांद आसमान में.
It was his loving nature that during the end of the event, he even mentioned our reporter's name.
Thank you very much, guys. I think you all should stay back and just party and enjoy. And thank you very much for the last month of being in so much love with us and looking after us. Simran, main tumhe hamesha yaad rakhunga.
Well, that's very kind of him. But it seems that Bollywood Nazar team made SRK remember his evergreen memory. Entertainment Desk, Bollywood Nazar, Mumbai.